Hey guys, Detective Fallen here, back with another investigation video of Resident Evil 4 The Remake. We're playing some more Mercenaries today, and let's go ahead and get into some more shenanigans. Last time we played as Luis, we didn't do so hot, but we're gonna move on from that. Like I said, he's not my favorite, character to play as. He does have the scope, maybe that'll come in handy later. But as far as I'm concerned, that's my score. That's like best two out of three. We'll give him another try later on, but for now we're gonna go ahead and jump into one of my more actually favorite characters. Like, I like Leon, he's my favorite, overall, but as far as playability, Krauser is the guy. He is fun. And in this stage, they're like no match for this man's knife. Man, it's an absolute beast. Mayhem. Ooh. Can't tell you, boy, in a little bit of focus mode, I really like playing Krauser. I don't know, something about just mowing him down with his knife. I'm just mowing these guys down. I won't dare to try to do the chainsaw guy like that, but I'm up here. time. Just what we need. Oh, I love it. I think it just like ripped his shoulders like away. Like, I no longer have sleeves anymore. Where? Before we get our head lopped off. Oh, perfect timing for that to run out. That is how you guys feel about this. Thank you. We're gonna do a little battling in here. That way, if we use our mayhem mode, we can quickly pick up some more. Says you don't have any more room to pick up any bullshit. Shit, come on. I mean, at this point, I feel like I should just start throwing grenades everywhere. Yeah, as you can see, Krauser's a lot of fun to play. He's, like, you can literally just run around with a knife and just kill all your enemies in the village. That's actually a new personal best. I didn't use his bow at all, which is a pretty fun weapon too. It blows up. Like, he's just a powerful character all in all. I feel like he's the cheatsy character, especially with like his ability to just like run through their enemies. A lot of fun to play. But skill level is definitely low. Like, you could definitely easily play him and get a score like this. Anyways, guys, if you like this video, please leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one.